one brother double, two four at a time. Now come on, y'all, let's reach.
Thank you. them on the current. You're about to hear, we swear, the best star rappers of the year. So, so serious, yeah, scream bravo. Also, if you didn't know, this is called the show.
Cause we are the best, yeah. But that's impressed, which we prove. And you also realize that we are cool. So listen close up so you all don't miss. And we go a little something like this. Hit it! Oh yeah. You know what? La-di-da-di. La-di-da-di. Lottie, you know what? Yo, peep this. La-di-da-di. We like to party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody. We're just a man that's on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. The mic.
Downtown 129th Street
Convent. Everything zombie parties. Fall in the park, nothing. For girls at the dark, we chill. Nobody gets full of the place. We cover a hill, but if you try them, that's who they will get. Wild, but they don't fight.
The things that I taught her. I sneak into your house sometimes, home girl, when you're not home. Your innocent daughter and myself have fun when we're alone. Between the sheets is where we meet. Her voice is so sweet whenever she speaks. I'm so captivated by her. I'm so much in love with her. No guy on earth would want another once he's been free by a girl. I put my hand on her shoulder, look deep into her eyes and say, thanks for no things, I've already been circumcised. The eyes, the eyes, and I'm too sight. That's a new clever and bright. By Rowan Shakespeare with a twist. I'm a lyrical king, rapping. Sign, I'm out.
acting, doing this clever and bright. By going Shakespeare with a twist, an analyst.
Ah. a Roxanne, and rapping on the mic's what I command. You've heard the rap for Roxanne's revenge, but the true revenge has just started to begin. Use TFO, your mouth runs like water. Why did you have to make a rap about my daughter? She was walking down the street by herself, minding her business, didn't need no help. Then saw three clowns by a tree. Can't go ice and EMD. This is a battle, so you better think twice. And now you're finna hear it from my wife.
Well, Roxanne is my daughter and I am Mary. I'm the one that you sent, looks so scary. Well, when you get off talking about me, 65 rapper and EMD. Well, you're a sucker MC, and that's the truth. You know you're dressed real sloppy and you're wearing proof. Yo, Kango and Dr. Ice, your dad wears Tickle and your mama Old Spice. What do you call my sons? Tom and Jerry, and you said that my face is very scary. If dermatology is treatment of the skin, then you need to go back and get your face done again. It's really quite contrary. Your mom is just as hairy, chest is so big, she sells milk to the dairy. Because you tried a little bit, your eyes are very stupid. You come to Roxanne and thought you were stupid.
You said to the world, I was a fairy. Me, a fairy, not by far. You best check out on what you are. Now Spiky D and the whole damn crew saying who can hang. And what you can do, now I'm on a little sin and slim most deep. And you jumped out rapper, Miss Spocky D. You walk around town trying to find an odd name. Now we're gonna show you how to kick the game.
Let's get it on.